Hey. So guys, we're gonna get into a 15-minute freebie. It's going to be Legs by Lydia. So this is a just total workout dedicated to your legs that is bar inspired. So I'm gonna be using a bar. If you don't have a bar, you can use a wall. And a ball, a Pilates ball. If you don't have one of those, you can use a pillow or a stuffed animal or something. All right, so it's 10 a.m. Let's go ahead and get into it. So I want you to go ahead and have one hand on the wall or the bar and bring your feet together. Popping your heels, squeezing your inner thighs, start to give me a little pulse. Shoulders back, abs are in. So again, if you don't have a bar, which I know a lot of you don't, you can still just do this by holding onto a countertop or a chair. So we're gonna go 15 minutes, legs by Lydia. Let's go, 4, 3, 2. Now hold it here, you're gonna balance with that foundation leg, extend the left leg, little pulse right here, press. Engage in your core. Now go 4, 3, 2. Bring it right back to where it was. Perfect. Reset. We're going to do that again. You're going to take it right back out for 4. You go 4, 3, 2. Bring it back. Do it again. So you want to feel that work right in your right quadricep and your right calf. 2 more times. Heels are nice and elevated. Last one here. Press it up. Perfect. Now hold. Now it's going to cross behind your ankle. Little press. Still working into that right quad. Breathe. You just have 8, 6, 4. Just 2 feet, come back together. You're going to face into your bar or wall. Ankle bones connected, start to give yourself a little pulse. Right here, press. All we're gonna do is turn around. In 4, 3, 2, turn around. So other hand on the bar of the wall, shoulders back. Pulse it here. So everything we did on one side, we're gonna do right on the other. Go 4, 3, 2, extend the right leg this time. Find your balance, your stability in the left leg. Gaze is straight ahead. You wobble, that's okay. It means you're trying. Stay with it. You have 4, 3, 2. Bring it back down. So we're going to alternate lift and press. In 4, 3, 2. Extension. So nice and low. Bring it back. Nice and low. If you're kicking a soccer ball, right? Foot is pointed. Bring it back. Again. Press it. You should feel that fire by now. Extend. Two more here. Extension. Bring it back. Last time, extension. Bring it back. Find your balance. Now hold, cross the right foot behind the left ankle. Find your stability right through your core, press it out. Just 8 more here, hit it, go 8, 7, 6, 5. Push 4, 3, 2, back to center, flip in to face the bar, lower down for 2, take it down for 2, and lift, lower, and lift, do it again, switching arms. And pull. See if you can lift both arms up. Woo! Are you doing it? Lift them up. Heels are high. Squeeze your inner thighs. Melt a little deeper. For four, three, breathe, two, and one. Nice job. So take a little stretch. We were moving on. Heel to your seat. And let's go down to the mat. So we're going to go into inner thighs and hamstrings. If you have a ball, bring it with you, okay? Come down to your mat. So you're going to lay down. Ball's going to go in your upper inner thighs. Feet are going to go on the bar of the wall. Relax your head, neck, and shoulders. Walk your feet in nice and closer to squeeze your ball. You want to try to change the shape of the wall, pressing deep and strong. Go four, three, two. Now lift your hips up and squeeze, up and squeeze. We're going to hit our thighs from every angle here, friends. Up and squeeze. Go four, three, two, hold. Left leg goes all the way up. Point your toe. Lift your hips up. You want to feel that right hamstring now. Do the work. Up and down an inch. Go. Four, three, two. Hold. Hips stay still. Flex your foot. Squeeze your ball. Now take it up and squeeze. Lift it up. Go up and squeeze, up and squeeze. Use that energy you have inside of you. Just press it into the ball. Go up and squeeze. Go four, three, two. Back to the bar. So both feet reset. Walk them in nice and close. Up and squeeze. If you don't have a bar, feet on the wall. Same thing. Get it up. Up and squeeze. How are you feeling? There should be a lot of fire now. Go up and squeeze. Press it up. Four, three, two. Hold. Right leg lifts. Take it up. So feeling your left hamstring now. Just go four, three, two. Hold, hips go still, right foot flexes, squeeze into your ball. Try not to cheat in here. This is all you. Squeeze it. Take it up and squeeze. Let's go. Up and squeeze. Thank you. I'm gonna count you down right here, right now. Let's go. Go 8, hold, 7, hold, 6, just 5. Push it out. Go 4 more. 3, 2, and 1. You are done. Release. Remove your ball. Take a little stretch. I'm just gonna turn to the side. So knees are gonna fan out to the side. You can open up. Give yourself that stretch. Knees come into your chest. Roll yourself up. Good work. Maybe standing again. Let's finish out. Last song right here. So you're gonna meet me in a narrow V position. Toes, you're all pointed straight ahead, then toes will separate. Heels lift, heels connect. Coming down, start to pulse. Look at that, you're almost done. There's no stopping now. So I'm just gonna turn to the front so you can see what my thighs look like. It's a diamond shape, right? Knees are tracking over my second and third toe. Little rest. Go 4, 3, 2, hold. Press your knees to the back. So we're going to tap into our outer thighs a little bit here. Travel down. Take it down. And up. Get intense pretty quick. Go down. Lift. Just two more here like that. Go down. And up. Last one here. Down. And up. Pull. So facing into your bar, your wall. Heels connect. Start to pull. 4, 3, 2, press your knees to the back. Let's take it down, down, go, down. Lift it up.
Awesome work. I hope you enjoyed this little 15-minute freebie. Have a wonderful day.